God says it's stolen and must be returned. How do we contemplate?
This one band, inspired by the leader Geronimo, tried to defy the odds and hold up. But driven by starvation and the constant attack of both Mexican and American troops, even they finally realized it was compromised or died. In the summer of 1883, they left their hiding place in Mexico, the surrender of the United States border. This one band, inspired by their leader Geronimo, tried to defy the odds and hold up. But driven by starvation and the constant attack of both Mexican and American troops, even they